What's up with the Ski Squad? It's your boy, baby. And I'm back like spinal cords and car seats, man. And I'm back with another fire reaction. Back with another rap god reaction, man. We got Eminem in this thing, man. Yellow Brick Road, man. Highly requested track, Ski Squad. I got you, man. Like, comment, hit the subscribe button. Head over there to Instagram. Follow me at OK Skis. Hit that notification bell down below to be notified. And with no further ado, we finna dive into it. See what Eminem cooking up and eat. Let's get it, man. Yellow Brick Road.
What we have to do is deal with it when these individuals are young enough, if you will, to be saved, not in a religious sense, but not to constitute what this country at times calls their throwaway children.
We seem to be approaching an age of the gross.
We all have this idea that we should.
It's a lot of farting and burping and going on in the background. Is that what?
Move up a little bit from our parent station, and each generation should do a little bit better.
All right, come on, let's cut the bullshit enough. Let's get it started. Let's start addressing this issue and open it up. Let's take the shit back to the basement and we can discuss statements that's made on this tape and its whole origin of the music that we all know and love, the music we all enjoy, the music you accuse me.
Yeah, he in this fucking bag. Him in this fucking bag. He about to Eminem some shaka. My spidey sense is going crazy. Like, man, my shit don't count. Nigga, you said what he came. All right, come on. Let's cut the bullshit enough. Let's get it started. Let's start addressing this issue and open it up. Let's take this shit back to the basement and we can discuss. Let go. When you get to talking like that, shit get crazy.
My parent station. And each generation should do a little bit better. All
right, come on. Let's cut the bullshit enough. Let's get it started. Let's start addressing this issue and open it up. Let's take this shit back to the basement and we can discuss statements that's made on this tape and its whole origin of the music that we all know and love, the music we all enjoy, the music you accuse me of trying to destroy. Let's rewind it to 89 when I was a boy on the east side of Detroit, crossing 8 Mile in the war in the hick territory. I like to share a story. This is my story and can't nobody tell it for me. You are willing.
Like, who get the rock in that shit like you? Who get the rock in that shit like you? Nobody. That shit ain't even, he ain't even punching shit. It's just straight hip hop. Nigga, we finna straight rap. What? I'm just straight. Nigga, he's just talking, man. Talk. Sit down and let me talk to you.
I was a boy, you accused me of trying to destroy. Let's rewind it to 89 when I was a boy on the east side of Detroit, crossing 8 Mile in the war in the hick territory. I like to share a story. This is my story, and can't nobody tell it for me. You was running for me. I'm well aware that I don't belong here. You made that perfectly clear. I get my ass kicked damn near everywhere, from Bel Air Shopping Center just for stopping in there, from the black side all the way to the white side. Okay, there's a bright side. A day that I might slide. You might call it a pass. I call it hauling my ass.
Like, nigga, yeah, it was some days I ain't get my ass kicked. Yeah, I ain't get no pass, though. Yeah, I had to dip, dodge, sprint through some shit, go crazy. Hey, that shit funny as hell, boy. Eminem storytelling. The recollect, you feel me? Like, how he be taking us there and putting us in his shoes. That shit's crazy, boy. And just like, I'm following that motherfucker. I had to walk across 8 Mile, across the tracks and Warren and shit. Yeah, I stopped at Bel Air Shopping Center, got my ass kicked with him and everything. Yeah, I'm living this shit.
Clear, I get my ass kicked damn near everywhere. From Bel Air Shopping Center, just for stopping in there. From the black side all the way to the white side. Okay, there's a bright side, a day that I might slide. You may call it a pass, I call it a hole in my ass. Through that patch of grass, over them railroad tracks. Over them railroad tracks, them old railroad tracks. Some good old notorious, so well-known tracks. So let's go back, follow the yellow brick road as we go on another episode. Journey with me as I take it through this nifty little place that I once used to call home sweet home. Come on, let's go back, follow the yellow brick road as we go on another episode. Journey with me as I take it through this nifty little place that I once used to call home sweet home. Street so much they call me a drifter. Sometimes I'd stick up a thumb just to hitchhike, just to get picked up, to get me a lift up. 8 Mile and Van Dyke, or steal a goddamn bike from somebody's backyard, drop it off at the park. That was-
Hey, yeah, we was a serial bike bandit, bitch. I ain't care if you had a motherfucking pink Barbie. I ain't walking to Shorty house. I'm finna steal this pink Barbie. I might bring it back, you feel me? But if I get a ride back, I'm just finna abandon that fucker. I'm sorry. Then I see her playing outside the next day. Oh, shit, my fault. I'll be feeling bad. But then, fuck it. You know, listen to Eminem and be like, fuck it. Niggas used to steal bikes, spray paint them bitches, take the pegs off. Like, niggas used to have a whole bike stealing ring. That shit was crazy.
Dyke will steal a goddamn bike from somebody's backyard. Drop it off at the park. That was the halfway mark to meet Kim at to walk back to her mama's on Chalmers. After dark to sneak me in the house when I'm kicked out.
Mama. Yeah, I didn't know him and Kim was rocking like that for that long. That's crazy, that's low-key lit.
Well, mama's on Chalmers. After dark to sneak me in the house when I'm kicked out my mom's. That's about the time I first met Proof with Goofy Gary on the steps at Osborne handing out some flyers. He was doing some talent shows at Centerline High. I told him to stop by and check us out sometime. He looked at me like I'm out my mind. Yeah. Shook his head like white boys don't know how to rhyme. Uh-oh. I spit out a line and rhyme. Birthday with first place and we both had the same rhymes that sound alike. We was on the same shit that Big Daddy Kane shit, but compound syllable sound combined. And that baby was down the ride.
Eminem is a musical genius. Like, how he just put this, man, this is
bananas. The same rhymes that sound alike. We was on the same shit that Big Daddy Kane shit, but compound syllable sound combined. From that day we was down the ride. Somehow we knew we'd meet again somewhere down the line. So let's go back, follow the yellow brick road as we go on another episode. Journey with me as I take it through this nifty little place that I once used to call home, sweet home. Let's go back, follow the yellow brick road as we go on another episode. Journey with me as I take you through this nifty little place that I once used to call home, sweet home. On my first year in ninth grade, can't forget that day of school. It was cool to your man, MC Shan came through and said that Puma's the brand, cause the Klan makes troops. It was rumors, but man, goddamn, they flew. Must have been true because, man, we done banned they shoes. I had the new ones, the Cool J Iceland Sway too, but we just threw them in the trash.
Fuck that, yo. Eminem again, he doing that one shit again. I don't know what's wrong with him, he doing it. He acted a fool.
To your man, MC Shan came through and said that Puma's the brand, cause the Klan makes truce. It was rumors, but man, goddamn, they flew. Must have been true because, man, we done banned they shoes. I had the new ones, the Cool J Iceland Sway too, but we just threw them in the trash like the yesterday's news. Guess who came through next? X-Klan debut. Professor X
and Glorious
exists in a state of red, black, and green with a key, sissies. Now with this being a new trend, we don't fit in. Crackers is out with cactus albums. Blackness is in. African symbols and medallions represent black power, and we ain't know what it meant. Me and my man Howard and Butter would go to the mall with them all over our necks like we're showing them all. Not knowing at all we was being laughed.
That shit is crazy, bro. Just thinking that shit's a trend, it's in right now, not understanding what it meant. And then motherfuckers think they going to the mall shiny.
I know sometimes you be thinking you clean, that's a whistle.
Thinking everybody looking at you, niggas making niggas cracking jokes.
Them all over our necks like we're showing them off. Not knowing at all we was being laughed at. You ain't even half black, you ain't supposed to have that. Homie, let me grab that. And that Flavor Flav clock, we gon' have to snatch that. All I remember is meeting back at Manix's basement, saying how we hate this. I racist, but dope, the X-Clan's take this. Which reminds me, back in 89, me and Kim broke up for the first time. She was trying to two-time me. And there was this black girl at our school who thought I was cool cause I rapped, so she was kinda eyeing me. And oh, the irony, guess what her name was. Ain't even gonna say it, plus the same color hair as hers was. And blue contacts, and a pair of jugs. The bomb is goddamn, girl in our whole school. If I could pull it, not only would I become more popular, but I would be able to piss him off at the same time.
Facts.
But it backfired. I was supposed to dump her, but she dumped me for this black guy. And that's the last I ever seen or heard or spoke to, the old foolish pride girl. But I've heard people say they heard the tape, and it ain't that bad, but it was. I singled out a whole race, and for that I apologize. I was wrong, cause no matter what color a girl is, she's still a soul. Let's go back, follow the yellow brick road.
What happened? He dissed Shorty? He dissed the girl. He dissed Shorty? Fuck that hoe.
She's still a soul. Let's go back, follow the yellow brick road as we go on another episode. Journey with me as I take you through this nifty little place that I once used to call home, sweet home. Let's go back, follow the yellow brick road as we go on another episode. Journey with me as I take you through this nifty little place that I once used to call home, sweet home.
say at your homie house and his mama start yelling all crazy, talking wild, and you don't even know what to do. You be like, God damn, your mama tripping, man. Hey, alright, it's time for me to go and get up out of here, okay? It's time for you to go and get up out of here, man. Like, comment, hit the subscribe button. Head over there to Instagram. Follow me at OKSkies. Hit that notification bell down below to be notified, okay, man.